loading up right now. Just got back from Salt Lake. Wouldn't necessarily call it successful, but we made both the mains other than the shootout. Yeah, I mean, we had some crashes and bad luck, but we're done with Supercross and we're back to motocross, so we're heading out to State Fair today. Got Dylan gonna be the wrench for today and filmer. We're gonna try to ride some motocross about over the Supercross every day, so see how it goes. Back-to-back 30s going down right now. We just finished a 30-minute moto and about 15 minutes ago, so don't really get much break. You know, about to put another one in. Coming from Supercross and doing 8 to 10 lap motos, it's quite a bit different, but good to be back.
Yeah.
What's up, guys? Just Dylan just finished up editing the video. Forgot to film the outro yesterday. We did some motos. We did 30-minute motos, and it was a nice change of pace from Supercross every day. So, got to do some motos with Jay Whipple and Austin Black, and we're gonna race for outdoors. I mean, we're probably not gonna do the whole series, but we'll see as that goes. I mean, we only got 2 rounds announced so far, but I mean, we're gonna do what we can and get ready for. I mean, wait till Supercross starts back up, I guess. Make sure you guys like and subscribe, and see you in another video.